You guys want to set up your remote control?
The thing you guys have to do is press.
And then,
when this light solid, you have to press one time this. 1, 2, 3.
And then save. And now it should work.
If you guys want to see how many times you have to press the controller, that's depend on the model that you have. So by the color of this, you should be able to know
how many times you have to press it through the chart that is on the actual manual.